So there we have it, volcano chips and baked beans. Let's put some added molten lava on that, just for good effect.